Hey, bro, this is Crazy Boy on YouTube.com. Energy drink show, not original. Whatever, pop the energy for the crafting. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Windy. Fog. What a report, what a bug on my Nexus 5X smartphone. I'm at four. Man, that's an F here. I want big time, because it's an F in Illinois. Hell broke loose. People are scared. No mass. That scared. But then again, I don't want that, you know, as I'm telling you about. Yeah. If we're able to. No, I think I am going to do no, rest say up to YouTube page or podcast. So. That sucks. Always counting, hoping for that, you know what I mean? On Monday. Love this one. That paper's such a Monday. But not meant to be, right? We're gonna go with a 4 or a 4 annoying right now, if we can. So, lightning alert, Monday, 7:01 p.m. to Monday, 7:01 p.m. Severe thunderstorm watch, Monday, 6:49 p.m. to Monday, 10 p.m. Dangerous thunderstorm alert, Monday, 6:48 to Monday, 7:33 p.m. Severe storm risk, Monday, 3 p.m. to Tuesday, 7 in the morning. I'm going to bed. Dark.
We got to work. I want to eat.
We're going to talk about it, right? Say it around by 86, flight 99.
I'm back. Yeah, coronavirus.
40% chance of rain. That's probably not all accurate, but. Air quality. Fair people with health sensitivities should monitor the air quality in the next few hours. Lightning strike close to strike in the last 3 minutes. 3.2 red seek shelter in memory. Over dramatic. But they said like that, you in the house, you'd be fine. UV very high, 8 red, minimum sinus, whatever implies, sun screen, pollen, 6 medium. But I say, like, Louisville, North Clay, Illinois, getting here, bad. Pretty dumb, and pollen, grass, N-E-T-T-L-E, today's condition, transferring a pollen grain in the air for Monday will be unchanged in the monitoring range. This is a result of stable temperatures and stable humidity, constancies of normal weather condition to stabilize pollen concentration in the outdoor. So observation. So for today, high 91, low 72. Yesterday, high 82, low 72. Average, high 91, low 64. Dew point, 79 degrees. Humidity, 79%. Summer high and low pressure, 29.9 inches. High, 30.34 inches. Low, 29.89 inches. Sun and moon. Sunrise, 6:04 in the morning. Sunset 7:53 p.m. The moon WANIGGIBBOES. So the 10 days, August 10th through August 19th. Tonight, low 71, 80% chance of storms. So Monday, well, tonight, picture emoji icon, low moon, 80% thunder principle. But tonight, description partly cloudy early in the evening. to become mostly cloudy showers, so it's an even did chance of showers and thunderstorms every minute. Some thunderstorms may be severe with damaging winds and hail. Hail may even lower around 70 southwest winds, 5 to 10 miles per hour. Chance of precipitation 80%. Heat index are 95 to 100 miles per hour. I mean 95 to 100 degrees. So, Tuesday high 84, low 74% chance of storm. Day and night. Wednesday high 82, low 69% chance of storm. Day and night, nothing. Thursday high 84, low 63% chance of storms. Day and night, nothing. Friday high 81, low 63% chance of storms. Day and night. Saturday, high 84, low 68, 40% chance of storms. Day, night, nothing. Sunday, high 80, low 63, 40% chance of storms. Day, night, nothing. Next Monday, high 78, low 58. Partly cloudy. That'd be a great one. Next Tuesday, high 74, low 61, mostly sunny. Nice. And next Wednesday, low 74. I mean, high 74, low 65, mostly sunny. So, next week, man, great start Monday, Tuesday, or Wednesday. Nice. Don't fight. Oh, new lines flying over at Mondays. 706 to Monday, 7:30. Well, I guess, right? I guess, neither. So, YouTube is gentlemen, leave me a comment down below. How is your, what are you YouTube is gentlemen? You comment down below. How was the week and how are you done? Okay. Politics, Trump. Trump escort from briefing after shooting near White House. Governor, very frustration with Trump's order. Chief of Staff Drew Harline in the rooftop. Coronavirus, Trump. It's late blocking the U.S. system coming home and going back to Russian food. The initial virus not showing signs of seasonal pattern. Noise with Trump. DIRECTIVS. Provide early. News, California cops point gun at a black teen victim attack. Cover points. Uber Lyft drivers are accused. A 25-minute memorable fiction TV account. I bet Vampire Diaries. Vampire Diaries originals. I guess. So there's a girlfriend on the list. I don't think like anything else. We put at least 97 celebrity cases as positive in the last 2 weeks. You know. Court. up until the water to keep the record holder completes the college football. MAURITIAMS make floating booms to mop up oil. Please search a United Airlines JFA report. HALLUCINATIND customer claim. He was a bomb on board. Can't possibly do so with Trump bid to shore up droplets. Aid for Trump. California leads U.S. in COVID-19 infection. Cases surpassed 507. Big tech makes more of a buying campaign. Oh shit, look at that. Oh, you. Keller Clark, filling for time to count on that. That's gonna be interesting. Wow, that's. Wow, that's gonna be something. How his turn wants Ellen, DEGENERES, to embrace main girl Rupp. More new. That's gonna be. This will tackle that. YouTube is YouTuber. First, need to do get a Google account, Gmail account, YouTube account. Get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account. Subscribe to it. That's this quick notification bell. That's this fellow does a great job. And we're going to get a flood. So, that's a fellow tech. That was a great job talking about coronavirus and COVID-19. Not that stuff enough. George Floyd protest, Black Lives protest, riots, looms, cops, detective, deputies, well, not that ones, with body cams, bust down the door. Could happen in a life in prison. Well, we had Georgia, African American. So Georgia, African American, living life, you know, walking, jogging, running. Yeah, two white guys chasing, gunning down. White guy recorded it. At that point, the life in prison was about to. George Floyd, Missouri. White cop kneeled for his knee, the back of the neck of George Floyd, 8 to 9 minutes. there, like that, and also put in hell, and have hell consist with one assignment, like that. Gasping for air, crying, I can't breathe, and calling for mom. That point where I can put in a pro, and a Georgia white cop, Gonda, shot in the back. Two or three times after the mission. At that point, I'll have been pretty much like that. Yeah. Australia, Oklahoma, white cops, African Americans, like a chokehold or a stomp, you know, the foot, you know, like that, you know, on the nails and the boot and the, you know, defund the police and police reform is, you know, to bend knock ones, make body cams, you know, law, yeah, for your high school, for your college, if it's more, it's more. No races, it's clean up. Most of them are doing law enforcement, good people like the military, because they say it's all the grade, alright, no, no. You gotta clean. You know, background checks, physical tests, mental tests, test, you know, important, you know. Yeah. Read, write, drive, and handle situations, and conference, controversial, you know, the deal. Gun, don't need wild machine guns, that's for the military. You know, them scope snipe, rifle snipe, sniper things, automatic weapons, you know. And train with all the stuff, you know. Tasers, that'd be kind of a question. I always thought tasers, man. YouTube, you can comment down below. Think tasers should be banned? They ask questions. Because, you know, people, you know, most of my dear Americans say, you know, no. Oh yeah, no, not most of my daughter. Yeah, we know, you know. You know, all of the minorities, so you shoot first and ask questions. Races, creeps, crooks, criminals, corruption, greed, hate. So yeah, and the systemic races, it's always white, you know, white male, you know, any African Americans, police academy, police force, cops, chiefs, and head up, you know how we do, Hispanics, Muslims, gay, lesbian, transgender, transsexual, females, you know, diversity. We gotta do better. It's not, you know, no cops, period. You know, we just not want, we want law enforcement and cops. Gotta do diversity. Having systemic racism, I don't know what that is, you know. Diversity and all that. It can't be just white males. You know, it's 2017. Gotta get over it. So, I can't breathe. Gasp for the LAPD. What a cop, African American, rest African American, race, and all that. So, life in prison without Parole? No, death parole or life in prison?
Man!
Yeah, BRE is like two drama. England, London, UK, Britain, British. Drama. Israel drama. We got India versus China to land nuclear weapons. India, they're racist. Since they hate Muslim citizenship. China, they hate races. They're racist, they hate Muslim prison secret camps. And Hong Kong, want to crush Hong Kong protests. The mail-in voting, controversial. It's not, you know, just Louisville, Kentucky. Lexington, Kentucky. It's Wisconsin about, it's so dangerous. It's, you know, voting and eating and voting and you just can't do things and vote the way, you know, and do everything like it was. And they said normal 2022 summer, 2 years. Yeah. The coronavirus, COVID-19, global pandemic, quarantine, separation, aftermath and stuff. Okay. Okay. We're good. Secret Service interrupt Trump after shooting. Plastic, P-A-R-I-T-I-O-N, yes. Temperature checks and social distancing classrooms. How countries are reopening school following coronavirus closure. Trump bet on a pre-election rebound. Yes. Brett McMurphy, now U.S. cancer fall football. So. Delta to screen flyers temperatures as a part of tests in Los Angeles. Update Croatian nation or CO what the fuck? CROATIA. Now require US travel to PAC. What the hell, man? PAC negative COVID test results. Can't take it out. What's happening? God damn, I go quick, man. On your nose. Do it. Fucking anything. Appeals court rules for transgender men in the bathroom case. California top public health officials resigned that Baltimore frozen leaves. One dead and one injured. Football stars press urgent case when you want to play. Clemens Tigers. Yes. One of the best college. What the? What did I say? One loss. National champion. Or LSU Tigers beat. Nothing else. We're in nuke. Dell at risk at UN Council. Prepared to vote. Unarmed umbrella, G-M-B-A-R-G, what Trump weakened actions on unemployment shows about what we want from the next government. Satan's 12 eerie foes abandoned car dealership. Creepy disturbing up on the YouTube creepy process. Okay. Church holds indoor service and defines every strange work day. pros, apples. We have opt out of design. Quadruple crochet space you tuck A D V E R S A R Y insertity. Cardinal pirates double headed breastbone. With 2020 card season, the air showdown NFL teams brace of a tough scouting challenge in decades. Ugh, definitely has a cover that. Trump was out of Trump's COVID-19 briefing. That'd be interesting. GOPS Supreme Court to make it harder for people to vote during pandemic. What? That's what I was talking about with all that voting stuff. No. Does a great job. Nevada Republican Secretary of State accused Trump RNC of targeting his state vote by mail. I don't even know what that is. All right, that's what I'll talk about. House panel asked watchdogs to investigate Army Corps of Engineers to reveal Alaska main project. Three members of the military monument arrested in the Central Texas. Oh shit. Well, that's even fun. Yikes. And then probably we'll talk about that too. Let him talk about it. Google News warnings on the Nexus. Nexus 5X smartphone. Right, you're on now. Don't go for Gatlin Middle System. Here, but it's crazy. In a good way and a bad way. But 99% bad, 1% good. So, in a good way, Lebanese government collapses fall. BEIRUT exposing BBC News. As a bill. Does a great job talking about the two. Lebanese government staff down in the wake of BEIRUT blast. Lebanese government staff down in the wake of BEIRUT blast. BEIRUT popular blast of the Americans. And the people will have to N-E-G-O-T-I-A-T-E. A new weapon. That's the thing. It's on all of it. And that's the thing about it. Like I've talked before. So yeah. Ain't gonna be pretty. BEIRUT blast raises urgent questions about American leadership in the war. Veil. Lebanon's political corruption can be rooted out if it's international women's insistence. Protest erupts and BELARUS after election results. Following protests in BELARUS as President LUKASHENKO claims unsigned election. After BBC News, BELARUS and comment LUKASHENKO reelected but challenger refused to concede. Unrest and BELARUS will Putin be next to him? In BELARUS. Yeah. Alexander. LUKASHENKO will do his own to come on to power. BELARUS is making a thing and this should pay for its attention. Go US News. Trump escort out of press briefing returns over shooting in the White House. Trump ADRUPTLY escort out of White House press briefing returns to say there was a shooting outside. Trump briefly leaves press briefing after shooting in the White House. Demis border rule convention and mandate using Brinson, Trump, and back on from briefing after from the US and that's the latest on the coronavirus pandemic update. New Trump chief of staff drew hard line during the week. Fox challenging Democrats' approach. Impressive no outreach for the Trump science talks collapse in the Hill. White House and Democrats at an impasse on science talks. Impressive haven't spoken in nearly 10 months. Next. Fox and Democrats contact million divorce and campaign blitz as oppositeness, OPTIMISM. Rose Biden could win state. Trump executive order. I mean, Trump executive, you know, overreach calls on his own sweatshirt. Trump had where he stands. Aftermath of looting in downtown Chicago, 13 cops. Took the count under two people shot more than in the US. Meg Miles, TLS. By Mary, police, hold press conference after crime strikes downtown. Watchdog looting in Chicago caught on video after police were shooting. Meg, Bob, Luigi, Mike, LE, Rooney, felonies, leadership not elected. Officials open for a scapegoat. Answer up in Chicago after many protests. Deadly gas explosion destroyed homes and balcony. No video, can't do the video because it's copyright law. Yeah. Just say AOC, Mon High, Pro, Alat, Latinos, Precipitate, PRTIC, IPATING, and Democratic Convention. Black male leader, known by the Louis Falcone, who doesn't name black female only. Find these black voters, so why it does we keep them silent? It doesn't matter during the campaign who Biden chooses as his roommate business insider. That's where a secret of Biden. How many insults are black voters supposed to take from their Biden? Business fair being caught in the middle of Trump's payroll tax cut. Trump's big power move leaves worker on Rumble. And the executive order didn't include a second. He won the same strike for his life. Trump and the president were a huge and legal power grab. Trump is recognizing power overreach. Next president will likely be worse. Donald Trump versus Social Security. Exact election. Trump said Democrats want to sell the election. And WSON says Trump on the campaign California. California coronavirus update. Government GAVIN BMWSON address major data. What's your name? YESIGNATIN. Exit. Mayor. ETHICS. Coronavirus 400 unemployment benefits from Trump. Reactive order posed in Duke, California. Then I try not to have personal conversations in public, say California. WGAVIN. Coronavirus Cal. Teachers unions warn that reopening campus now would be reckless. Dangerous DERECHO sold his weather channel head for Chicago after lashing Iowa 100 miles per hour. DRECHO, 100 miles. 100 miles. 100 mile per hour winds approaches. Chicago as it moves across the Midwest. Truckers take a beating during severe storms. Probably not cars. Yep. Hot. Islands left to claim destruction left by Monday storm. What we know about DERECHO storms damage on the island. Destructive DERECHO tear stream wind was heading towards Chicago. Taking protesters straight in the main front door. STURGIS motorcycle rally draws a large crowd as the U.S. tops 5 million coronavirus cases. Thousands of bikers head to South Dakota rally to block at TRIBAL lane check. 60% of STURGIS residents were against a motorcycle ride that brings us out into the city of Cleveland. CHEYENNE River SIOUX 5 to 9 STURGIS Packers interest of fight coronavirus ahead. Smash Mouth plays to pack and mass crowds at STURGIS motorcycle. News listeners, crazy. PlayStation 3 college football, San Diego State beat us. Was like 5-14-15. You know, 3-3 match will be in redemption. Big bugbear, big win, big game, big win, big win. Gotta fight for him, so. So, YouTubers, YouTube land, leave me a comment down below. What do you say about coronavirus and COVID-19? Coronavirus and COVID-19, it's not a conspiracy, not a government lockdown. It's not fake news. It's reality, not financial failure. Joe Biden, big bugbear, Trump. Huge, big. Big fuck deal. Huge. It's really on and up in the same threat. Quarantine civilization shall replace all local rules. It's a global pandemic with literally together. The whole world is a country, the whole United States. All 50 states. YouTube is a land, stay the fuck home. YouTube is a Timberland, wash your goddamn motherfucking hands for a goddamn motherfucking 20 seconds with hot soapy motherfucking water. So, YouTube is a Timberland, you don't have to donate blood. So, like, this is Phil. Mondays through Friday, 5:30 p.m. Central, 6:30 p.m. Eastern. 3:30 in Pacific, CBS, at noon, whatever, CBS. St. Norbert O'Donnell should donate budget so easy in general news for. So, had the problem with coronavirus and still having the problem. So, go to the West yourself, California, Arizona, MTD, they, TULSA, Oklahoma, Nevada, New Mexico, Texas, Idaho. So we got the South, North Carolina, South Carolina, Alabama, Mississippi, Georgia, the government line, all Republican conservative governors, Ohio, who knows, but the mayor, real Republican conservative, governor is in Maryland. So, we're fired. New Orleans, Louisiana, Tennessee, and Kentucky. So you should be disabled, you don't have to donate blood. If you want to donate blood, call the Red Cross and be able to donate blood. They will give the information details so you can do your part. YouTube is YouTube, wear a mask. YouTube is YouTube, 6 feet apart. YouTube is YouTube, social distancing. I know the heart, you know, Deadpool, you know. One, rated R, two, unrated, rated R, awesome. Badass, three, thank you, that means a lot to me. We love you, we need you, we want you, the real super badass kickassers, you know, we do the heroes, the essential workers, smart, the brightest. Nurses, doctors, air doctors, nurses, doctors, air doctors, eye doctors, dentists, clinics, hospitals, ER, surgeons, scientists, researchers, you have helicopters, ambulance, rescue squad, 911, you have fire department, all law enforcement, the federal, state, FBI, state police, local police, county police, detective, deputy, sheriffs, we have CIA, all military branches, Marines, Army, Air Force, Navy, Army, we got National Guard, East Coast, New York, West Coast, government, two huge military hospital ship, the Navy. We love you, we need you, want you, the smart, the brightest, the best. That is true, thank you, that means a lot to me, appreciate it. Right there on because of COVID-19. Instacart workers, Amazon workers, Walmart workers, the post office mailman, woman, my person, my dad delivers, the mail, my dad's mail, my work in the building office, sports, small business, they did the shirts, you know, do you do anything, you can install something, you know, badass street, thinking it means all to me, person, no. Middle sister got the shirt done right. This is rough. So, you know, black and white, drink, quarantine in the back, the great gas. My middle sister, my makeup, got you on both sides, and calling you on in the back. So, it's my older sister's business, the great Gatsby. Clay City, Illinois, Clay County, Fairfield, Illinois, Wake County, Fort Illinois. Clay County, just the games. You to be the gym. I'm begging you, you need to be 21 plus only. We're rushing all the above. Call, text, Facebook, email, Gmail, top notes. All of the above and social media, you know, so. Rental, begging, 21 plus only. They're right and talk it up. Help your mass if you call it over. You to be the gym. I'm doing, you need to be 21 plus only. So, UPS, FedEx, taxi, Uber, Eats, Grubhub, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates. We got teachers, meat plants, farmers, QVC, America Grocery fire mosquito. Whatever, let's move on. Yeah. Can you see America Grocery Stores? Probably not what's happening there. But let's move on, right? All the makers, factories, we got veterans, nursing homes, daycare workers, babysitters. Thanks to glasses. People, you know, therapist, social worker. What is that? Man. What the fuck's going on tonight? Social worker, therapist, psychologist, and people who help domestic violent victims, mental health, librarians, Zoom, thanks. Oh, we got, you know, what is it? Pharmacy, drugstore, you know, First Friday, CVS, Walgreens. That is she thinking to me something. I appreciate it. So, yeah, that is who's taking them is on the pressure Walmart from the number of schedule. That is who's taking them is on the pressure browser from the number of schedule. Good. So, gas station convenience store. 421, you got Clayson on and Casey's, Hawks, 7-Eleven, Quick Trip, Circle K, Speed Conway, Pilot, yeah, Truckers, Semis, Truck Stops, Fast Food Restaurants, we got McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, Subway, Quiznos, so it's saying, Jubilee's, Canoe, please. Bandanas, you know, Applebee's, Teacher's Fridays. Teacher's Friday, Applebee's, Chili's. Yeah, Jersey Mike's, Subs, Jimmy John's, Emo's Pizza, Pizza, Little Caesars, Papa John's, Clayton and Casey's. We got Captain D's, Captain D's, Andre Silver, Little Lobsters, Crystal White. Castle, Checkered Rallies, I think I always forget about them. McAllister Deli, Jim McAllister's, Carl Jr.'s, Hardee's, Jack in the Box, Pan and Bread, Pig Express, Arby's, Kit, and this thing. See, Popeyes, Chick-fil-A, Church Chicken, Cane's Chicken. You know, yeah, IHOP, yeah, you know, Red Robin, Baskin Robbins, DK Dairy Queen, you got IHOPs, Cracker Barrel, Denny's, Olive Garden, take a long slow steakhouse, Badass, who's taking the means out of them, appreciate it, Culver's an owner, we have Steak and Shake, and that's pretty much it, many more. Yeah, Krispy Kreme. Sorry about the Dunkin' Donuts. Krispy Kreme been open the whole time with a red, bright, big sign. Badass rethinking to me and sound to me. Appreciate Krispy Kreme. Hot Fresh Donuts 2020. Graduations. So yeah, Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks, Hardee's, Jack in the Box, McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, Emo's Pizza, Pop John's, Little Caesars, Pan Express, and it's usually a new movie. Appreciate it. Culver's an owner. Steak and Shake, Denny's, Olive Garden, the Jack in the Box, Denny's, Olive Garden, IHOP, Cracker Barrel, and many, many more. Okay, I'm going to move on to more pictures. Well, people freaking out, but I say we got lucky. And it's coming back, man. Maybe it's coming back. So, as you're thinking, I'm pretty sure hot for everyone. Crispy Kreme. For nurses, doctors, air doctors, eye doctors, dentists, clinics, hospitals, ER surgeons, helicopters, ambulance, 911 rescue squad. So, but fast food restaurant, they protest. Agree with Mongol Pikachu with mom, you know, pre-K, 12, you know, college, janitors, the teachers, the students, yeah, they knew. All the, shields, goggles, and all this stuff, too, so, yeah. They'd be included, too. But, you know, we love God, give them, and have them pay, men repay. They pay. They need mask, gloves, goggles, shields, gowns, hand tube, soap, hands up like for Illinois, test to test, temperature check, contact tracking, testing, whatever, however. Dr. Anthony Fauci wants, and Dr. Burks, you know, Democrats will believe the idiot. Chris, Pelosi, Schumer, Brooklyn, Harry Clinton, Jimmy Carter, Obama, Michelle Obama, and many, many more. You know. Plexiglass. So. Yeah. The nurses, the doctors, air doctors, eye doctors, dentists, yeah, clinics. Hospital, yard, surgeons, helicopter, ambulance, rescue squad, 911. They need masks, gloves, goggles, shields, gowns, instruments of hand soap, test assess, temperature check, plexiglass, hospital beds, ambulance. Does Trump need the defense act? My dad said that's what they did too. And all homemakers and factories. Badass, are you thinking of me? I appreciate it. QVC with a mask. With a man with the patrol logs. Tommy, copper socks, many, many more. YouTube, YouTube, keep on making math around and around and common sense. I guess it's a little stupid. I mean, don't be stupid, stupid. We're the same. Sure, the mask. Same for the young stupid. It's stupid. My dad said World War II would listen and new generation would answer. Oh, I got really not about offenders. There's still no update. You typically do. Well, not no update. The guy in California.
Right now, we are, we need out.
I gotta ask my girlfriend.
Yeah, that's fake news. Maybe round two, that's good.
This is Gary!
A guy derailed a train on purpose. A guy crashed a train on purpose in California. Like I said earlier, East Coast, New York, West Coast, California, too. Military hospital ships, Navy. Yeah. We love it, we need you, we want the smart, the brightest, the best. Baddest, rethinking them, we're going to appreciate it. Right the wrong, because of coronavirus, COVID-19. Why the guy derail a train? Derail a train on California, the guy crash on a train under it. Purpose on the book. Because of coronavirus, COVID-19. Is it coronavirus or COVID-19?
Oh my god, I'm so fucking scared!
They say coronavirus and COVID-19 is a conspiracy. It's a government lockdown fake news. And as I said, domestic territory is present. I'm glad SSC Phil covered the story with Snapchat videos. I'm glad I covered the story with Google.
I got a cover this way. Round new, I don't fucking care.
I'm scared to watch that. But, okay. 8-year-old female in Texas. You know, coronavirus, giving people coronavirus. SSC Phil's Snapchat videos showing 8-year-old female. Texas, I have coronavirus, I'm not going to get a coronavirus, I'm domestic insurance in prison. My dad said violent offenders around prison will grow coronavirus and die and stuff. I don't know what to do. I knew Bill Cosby was in prison and Bruno R. Kelly. No, I killed Bill Cosby trying to get out. No, and Bill Cosby trying to get out. And yeah, I knew Weinstein was in prison and had coronavirus. I knew Michigan State college doctor. U.S. Olympics. That's the same. That's the Phil did a video. A video about prison. You know, new channel, main channel. Of course, given coronavirus, COVID-19, have to do a new video about prison. You know, we do. And you know, state federal, a million Americans in prisons. Most majority of Americans in prisons are innocent. African Americans, Hispanic, you know, Muslim, gay, lesbian, transsexual, and lesbian, transsexual, bisexual. You know. Corruptions, you know, the lineup, you know, being a, as you say, you know, hate, jealousy, greed, mental health, shock, stress, but my, for my whole life, because I don't know that, and come on, because he's a DJI, he's a DJI shit. China, hate Muslim, racist, secret prisons, hate Hong Kong, hate the peoples. You know, censorship, no freedom of speech, China versus India, nuclear weapons, middle end of the drama. Then the same thing like North Korea with their people torturing and killing that American. Then you got India that racist, like Indians on the moon. India that racist, sits along the hate Muslims too. India versus China, nuclear weapons, land, and you know. Season 2, America Got Talent, you know. I don't say February, March or April. The winner, you know, winner of the India Dance Group. My dad said, you know, India, you know, big land riches and stuff that I don't know to do. My dad said, you know, big area in India, you know, poor welfare poverty, homeless are first. Is India. Poor welfare poverty, homeless, in prison because they can't. Their bonds are the best one. We love a guy put homeless in motels and hotels. That's Phil does a great job talk about the war class. People don't like, you know, middle class taxpayer, poor welfare, proper homeless. Anyhow, General News 4 San Luis, Missouri, Laura, Matt Chambers, Mark Kent, Matt Chambers, Laura, Mark Griffin, Steve Harris. Yeah. Oprah, Ellen, Darius Swift, Living the Whoopi Goldberg, Harold Joy, Sonny, Me with Kate, Rusty Update, Red Allen, they won't. So, Red Say Update, YouTube, podcast, subscribe, click, and then you can go.
Rap, dude. I'm scared.
Alright. Red Say Update, Patreon podcast, extra 20 minutes, $5. YouTube is YouTube, I don't know, Google, YouTube, social media, Patreon, crazy, fuck, and a $5 hard to swallow during coronavirus and COVID-19. So YouTube is YouTube, and ABA is lost only, you know, Netflix, playing and watching this all tonight, Netflix app, you know, we're doing that is 3 second in recording, pretty sure, all your sister, all the TV, go. Got me a Google Chromecast a few years ago for my birthday, and I bought a new one. still on sale. My dad paid for Netflix and iTunes. Still on sale. My dad paid for Google Plus. So, the website, Netflix, right here, laptops, desktop computers, pad tablets. I'm going to have Roku Stick, Amazon Fire Stick, Roku TV, Amazon TV, Netflix TV, Smart TV, 3D TV, 4K, PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, and Xbox. So, America Got Talent 7, tomorrow, Tuesday, Monday, August 11th, coming up, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, NBC, live shows, 2 big hours, NBC, on Talent Tuesday night. Number John Song McDowell, Alan Mandel, Hey Clone, Sophie Sophie, Naho, Terry Crews, R. Pudgers, I got the name wrong, we do Hey Clone, we got sick, coronavirus, COVID-19, quarantine, self-isolation, all the bugs, follow, we had mask, gloves, and goggle shields, and gowns, hand soap, packs of gloves, hand soap, we do, no fans or crowds, and, remote, zooming, all, let's say notes together, and votes and stuff like that. So, Kelly Clarkson, like earlier, gonna take his place. Hi, Mikhail, let's put. We're praying for you, Hi, Mikhail. Prayers are song. We should come on recovery, so we're gonna be trying to pray. Make it number one. Make it number one. So, days, Monday through. Days, Mondays or Friday, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 4 p.m. Pacific. NBC, YouTube, H's all known. How they brand new. So, YouTube is YouTube Milan. Comment down below of all the situations. Third, Legacy Season 3. And this is going to be early 2020. All YouTube is YouTube, comment down below. Let's talk about it, in terms of them wanting to know all the stuff. And yeah, is that true? Netflix gonna buy Vampire Diaries and it's gonna be the end of 2020. One, and here. So round two, who knows? We'll see about that. So, here Dev said TV Land Yonder, summer show 2021, who knows, then what about YouTube, all the comments right there, YouTube and Atheist Farmer, what about TV Land Yonder, spinoff show with Harry Duff. So, what's going on, YouTube is doing Atheist Farmer own like that, what's going on with Harry Duff? New Lizzie McGuire, Disney Plus, Google Plus, what's going on? Why I got Disney Plus is because of Star Wars Mandalorian Season 2 of the fall, September, October. See about that. I hope I'll be able to get the South Park one. I guess of Comedy Central, but it's been true of that, but I maybe get the season pass. But we'll see about that, because the Star Wars Mandalorian season during South Park need to come, their new seasons need to come right here, right now. Because of coronavirus, COVID-19, quarantine, self-isolation, shelter, place, fall off, all of stay the program. So, Star Wars movies, and you see them all over, they have them all. I don't know why, because Han Solo, Star Wars, I watched the movies, some of them, but that was Netflix when I did every single new one and stuff like that, but they have all of them on Disney Plus, so, the old Disney cartoon movies, the old Disney cartoon movies, so weird, Got to finish up James and Giant Peach. Bloodhound Wings. See about that. It's got to be rapid, you know, coming in. Anytime in August or September. But, you know, not new. Christmas. Hopeful that they're. And Frankie Weenie, because I'm going to watch them. And they said Mandalorian is one. So you have the second one. I have to watch that. But that was on there. I know it's still on there, stuff that, you know, do. So I'm going to watch it all around. No, sorry. And I got, you know, because, holy shit. Now what is it? Harry Dove knew it was McGuire. Let's support smaller YouTubers in YouTube land. Number one energy drink Revere tea based review. Subscribe click and increase your bell. Number one tooth power Revere catch game in Kentucky. Subscribe click and increase your bell. Mad Ward, Bird Mill, Jason Screaming Energy. Backo Junkie, the Review Lab, back, that's great. All for Texas, but doing the same what we're doing. Let's go. Kings, Queens, Kings, Godfathers, Godmother, the Queens, Godmothers, going right here, right now. Wine Cone, Digital Renown, Last of the Ways, Leaf Nova, Spricket 24, right? Paper Lilies, The Hill 88, Slice Fox, Mogul 69. Speedcon Kiwi, Robo Gun, Bill Bibbit. So, Googled YouTube, spinning my YouTube channel a few years ago because of Monster Ultra Violet. And because it tons a lot of parts. Why I lost a part of the program? Because of Adpocalypse, you know, we do. You know. Didn't make money of the 100, you know how we do, and I just said, you know, something to do, hobby, fun, we're good. I miss Google Plus Hangout, the texted version of Google Plus Hangout YouTube Live, because of what the better knows, but it's free out, so. That is free thinking, that means I do appreciate it. These people say my YouTube channel. Number one energy drink called Revere. Keep it for review. Subscribe, click the notification bell. Exclusive energy. YouTube digital money. So I'll go and check out his website. eBay. Instagram. YouTube digital money. So I'll go and give no links right now. Number one food product review. Casually gamer. Read. I think I bought it. YouTube. He said, subscribe. He said, underrated energy drink. American Energy, Robot, but American Energy Drink. YouTube is an Asus. I'm going to get their energy drinks. YouTube is an Asus only. You should know the website. Let me look around. Let me check that out. I don't know what I'm gonna eat. Mouth. Oh, shit. What's wrong with this? What a joke. That's insane. I hope not no toad and frog in here. bud. Put on a tripod and go get it. Oh, I don't know. Because I felt weird, because I'm going to throw away this sausage spaghetti, you know. I'm not going to eat that. And two, you know, temperatures. I'm not going to bother with that. Try to eat the in black and white cookies. Even drink my water. So I don't know what I'm going to be able to fall out. I don't know if it was an energy drink or what. The heat, I had the hoodie. I don't know what was it. So, I don't know. I don't know if the chain is on or not. I don't know. Who knows when I'm going to catch him when they're supposed to come, right? Who knows about that? I don't even know what's all going on. So I'm no longer going to do a blizzard. No, I need some water. I need to go to bed, need to sleep. So I don't know, I gotta do dishes. Got clothes dry. Always gotta do laundry or wash. I gotta get that pen ready for tomorrow. Pop pens in. Dad will come. Holy shit, dude. That was a bad one right there. I don't know. I don't know if they'd be close still or not. She gotta go to the bathroom, but you know. Was I checked earlier? Probably closed. You know, probably. Which is not a good test. But we're gonna see again. And then they have creamy sriracha. So that's gonna suck. So we're gonna see if we can do this test or not. It might be closed. No? Okay. And we could test out here. So that's gonna be good. It's like meatball, I guess, the rib, but it's onion, like that McDonald's, YouTube video, comment down below, YouTube video, yeah. So, you know, of the McRib, you know. Is it just 6 inches? It's like two, you know. Because it's, you know, hoagie bun. Onions, don't like the onions and pickles. YouTube comment about, but I don't know. I know onions, you know, it's a scary thing because they're making people sick. Probably should say, but what onions are like, I love myself long times. I don't know if you guys report, you guys, of red onions. I think that's what they are. But I do not have it. That's just a no-go. Still a no-go. Damn. I don't want to go inside. So I don't know what I'm gonna do. Four of them McDonald's will never do salads. And people will be like, why are you talking about oatmeal and ice cream milkshakes? There are parfait and flurry sundaes, right? Because that's how bad it's for them. You know, I don't give a damn about that, but as you know, Southwest salad, you got lemon and dressing. You know, you got from Magorpa Catcha One, grandpa, uncle, and herself. And I say, you know, probably even my dad, we all want McDonald's salad. on the episode. But, oh, yeah. For Illinois, they will never. For Illinois, will never do it, but they serve it. Oh yeah, that'd be fun. I guess I could make Pizza Hut come. I don't think for all my burger and order. But YouTube land, comment down below. Breakfast, lunch, dinner, dessert, snack, Subway, Starbucks, Krispy Kreme, Dunkin' Donuts, Geeky Derek would comment down what make me jealous. And be like, hey look, I have all this stuff. Well, let's talk about comment down below. We got America Got Talent. The internet worked pretty good. So a YouTuber should comment down about America and what you think about that. Kel Carson, all of the voting. It's going to be very interesting. It's going to be unique. That will be unique. I'm excited. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. 2 big hours. Live shows. I got to figure that out about the voting thing too. That's gonna be a mess. That'd be bad. I hope not. Of the pizza sub, but it's on there. Rib on there, but yeah. YouTube comment down below. What do you think? Subway, rib, or versus... Number one food probably That's to say, because his is delivered. Then maybe Steveville goes, you know. I guess go Walmart priceless to get cause bagels. Yeah. Oh yeah, let's look at them. Let's look at the bagels, right? Gonna get New York bagels. Like this. This would be the best of the best. I don't know. I voted, so it will be a mess. Like the, you know, which emails of everything. Holy shit, did you see about that? So it'd be... Yeah. Jeff Bagel, 63 ounce, New York City, kettle, boil, bagel sample. $7.06 for what, 5 months? Maybe? Let's go with money report. Get a dollar rate. Let's go with the 1 cent rate. I don't know what I'm gonna do that. Yep, sports R-E-A-C-T-R. Rainbow. Rainbow. Now back up rainbow. Brush. Peach up. Yeah. Went down pretty good. Got my video uploaded. I'm like, oh man, what am I doing? And watch DC Stargirl CW. You took me to anything on the morning event. DC Universe, the CW, bought out and... Arrowverse. Very, very interesting. I don't know. No, that's pretty nice. I don't know. No.
I'm not pounding it.
A bombshell, you could do it. It'll be 2, 3, five. But I wonder what that, you know, what? Blue Air, watch out, pretty well, that's it. I wonder, man, I don't know. I wonder about that. Because that 10, I gotta try and do a water. I need a water. Clear water, so I can do or whatever, however. Black and white cookie, probably original. I don't think there'd be chocolate cookie in there. It'd be too different. Or maybe unicorns, sparkle. Birthday confetti all above. Number one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Is it Kroger's or Great Value? It's like that. What about Great Value? Circus cookie. But what is a circus cookie? But I saw more, but I was laughing. That's for Illinois. For Illinois, never been one, never will be. For Illinois, they do what they want when they want. You know. Selfish, self-centered, you know. Greed, greedy, hate, yeah. Corruption, yeah. Greed, trying to quit. For Illinois. It sounds as gracious here against my God, I'm official. So yeah, that's everything. Pitiful, you know, for in a Walmart. Hot Pockets, I don't think they even have lean pockets. YouTube, you can comment down below. That, pretzel, bread. They don't even have no Great Value. I don't know if they even have Tombstone. Red Baron, you know. If they have that, it'd be a little one in French fries. It's banquet box, all that dinner. Yeah, that'd be my gift catcher one. Because they have three. Two biscuits. One I didn't get, I saw, you know, I don't know. My dad make it, you know, I'd be shocked if that's not like me. Yeah. I can't. But, yeah. But it's cream and mashed potatoes, biscuit. You got biscuit with vegetables and pizza pasta. Holy shit. Damn. So they used to have meatballs, breakfast. I thought they had sausage biscuit gravy and like a cheesy ham hash brown. Even the banquet. I think they do might have them sausage biscuit gravy and cheesy. In the banquet pies, they have all, you know, with vegetables, fruit pies. But the snack and dessert's no good. It's like the ice cream, you know. I was the only one, you know. Great value, unicorn sprinkle, birthday cake, but they were all, it was all, you know, not all, I don't know. It's weird. It's like for Illinois, the Subway, the menu is slop, okay. Slop it up and kick screen. So I guess I could do, I don't know. Before only McDonald's, McRib, Peppermint Mocha and all that works. Holiday pie, pumpkin pie. Nah. Ain't gonna happen. It's just gonna happen. Before only, it's not gonna happen. School's coming up.
Oh, yeah.
And SFL did a great job talking about going. Who knows about St. Louis Cardinals? Like CNN said, millionaires can't do it. The baseball, but trillionaires, they can't do it. St. Louis Cardinals, you know what we're doing? Well, Miami Marlins, 1 or 2 loss. Talk about the baseball trillionaires. Enough. You should be doing a comment down below. What about the deal with Atlanta? I mean, Houston Astros versus Oakland A's. I thought. What about Zach Greinke, Houston Astros? Does his own Tim signs in this coat? Go to the seats and the stands of the stadium. He says for the cardboard, and you know, MLB Network, they said that Zach Greinke probably wish everybody was human beings with cardboard. That was funny, man. That was incredible. That was amazing. I gotta watch it, you know, his downtime. It'd be, I was always, you know, very interesting. Oh shit, you know. But yeah. Oh yeah, like Bloody Halloween WHS only. It was this. This might be exclusive to Amazon. I guess I could see if it's iTunes. This Tormented. The second one in Torment. So yeah. Was that, I have watched it. Probably. What did I do? I rented it? I wouldn't say I bought it. Because I know I watched the second. So look at some ideas of it. I mean, you got that one. I forgot what was that one. You got old one. I don't know if you can do all that. And you got the new one. So yeah. So that would be good to watch. So it's going to be interesting. What am I going to do? Was talking about that all the above. It's like that, and you got Bailey, you know, one J.P. Pritzker, my governor, Illinois governor, appear in Clay County. Let's go north, Clay. Friday, have a search warrant for his arrest. Put him in jail down there. It's like, what the heck? Woo-hoo! Yes! Here! It's like, what? It's like the schools. No mask! That doctor, you know. You know, I'm gonna go catch on, you know. Yeah, it's like, what? You gotta be kidding. Hate the mask, want the school, want everything right there. college sports should, you know. Yeah, baseball have a huge, huge, huge problem. Oh yeah, I gotta go to ESPN, see what's going on. Blues, they gonna, what did they say? They're gonna start up Wednesday. And I like this, like, Clay County, formerly Kenny Nuts. Get nuts. Get nuts. It's like St. Louis Cardinals, will they play? I don't know if they will play or not. No. Okay, I guess I, yeah, play Tuesday, playoff, Blue Jackets, Columbus Blue Jackets, 33 wins, 37 losses, 15 ties, versus Tampa Bay Lightning, 43 wins, 27 losses, 6 ties, be the favorite, but Columbus Blue Jackets will win, yeah, probably. So the game won up, you know. So Carrie blames the Canadian team, 36 wins, 34 losses, 7 ties versus Dallas Stars, 37 wins, 32 losses, 8 ties. I got that. We're gonna go with Tampa Bay Lions win that. I'm gonna go with Canada. It's been a long time, the Canadian team. Hurricanes! Yeah, Carolina Hurricanes, 38 wins, 30 losses, top tied versus Boston Bruins, 45 wins, 26 losses, 4 ties, Boston. Yeah, that's probably right for now. True that, but I would love to see Carolina Hurricanes to win. Chicago Blackhawks. Okay. 32 wins, 38 losses, 8 ties versus Golden North Las Vegas. 39 wins, 32 losses, 8 ties. I don't want to do that because it would be the first loss. Team. And it's coyotes, there's winds, there's 7 miles, there's 8 times. Find the number one. Versus Colorado Avalanche, winds, there's 8 losses, 8 times. It's been a while since there's been winds over there. Montreal Canadiens, I love to see that. 31 wins, 40 losses, 9 wins. Five, Flyers, 41 wins, 28 losses, 7 times. Then we have Vancouver, Canucks, Canada, Canada. 36 wins, 33 losses, 6 ties, and the Blues, 32 wins, 49 losses. And ties, so my Blues, they can still deal it, huh? But yeah, so now, maybe this is the beginning. I don't know what was that. And then, that's a good sign. That's a sign. Probably got to be careful on my drink. I wish I read say update YouTube page and podcast, but not meant to be. I got it right there. There you go. Oh, ooh, that's cool. It's like, what? It's like, you know, what is going on with people? No mask. No doctor. No mask. A doctor. No schools, the sports going. Say what? That's just crazy. Well, you know, everybody did it. You know, they crush disease. What the hell? That's what America, United States did. Because Trump thought it was about deep state conspiracy. Holy shit, dude. Holy shit. Yeah. I'm that the deep state. Democrats love to read this as a critics, you know. Conspiracy, so you won't win. It's like my dad said, you know, it's personal person here about women. So YouTube, comment down below who you think Joe Biden is. It's like that anytime. Vice President. It's like number one food priority, beer, Patrick and Kabeku, for strap putting in Pittsburgh. Because of that, in the war, or in the world change because of coronavirus and COVID-19. You know, that movie theater banded. It was a what all every Friday night. You know, we know the reasons why. You know. Cause like I said, the wrong president at the wrong time. Democrat liberals need to say they are critics. Senator Connecticut knew to all about this. You know, of the shooting, said that none of them, because like that, you know, all of that, you know what I'm saying, you know. He had, you know, Alex Jones, conspiracy actors, actors like you, you know, Wrestling Ball, you know, Hannity, you know, yeah, Ken Culver, you know, Larrington, Carson Packard, whatever. Yeah, outnumber, you have Bengals, whatever. Greg Grumpy, Sean, Daniel, yeah, Kim Waller, Pete Fox, News, what? I missed this, I didn't. Yeah, Brian, the Fox, and Brian, the Letterman. What a joke, right? Not, it cannot be true.
What?
Can't be true. It is true. I don't get it, but whatevs, right? Oh, well. Schools to be open. I can even ask this for everybody.
Want schools to be open, but man.
I said 2 years. Time to 2022 normal. It's not normal. And I said, that's a doctor. No mass. That's not a doctor. Doctor is Dr. Anthony Fauci and Dr. Brown. I said, no, them are not doctors. Because the doc, you know, what they want to hear, you know, like this. No mass. It's like, what? No. It'd be like me saying I'm a doctor. Because it's not a doctor. It's a doctor. Oh, well. I don't know. I don't even know what I'm going to do tomorrow. I may probably 10, I guess. I gotta get some water. Either eat black and white cookies. Originals, and the chocolate. Or DB Dairy and Burger. Too full. That's best run number one. Three drivers. Never done that. Oreo fudge brownie. Oreo brownie. Oreo cheesecake. Cookie dough or I think he done that, but Oreo. Cookie dough, brownie dough. Charlie this morning. So I don't know what to eat. I don't say place it on foil on my cases. Do food and delivering. Fuck, here we go. I gotta hurry up and be a fresh one.